During Wednesday's general audience, the Pope said he was concerned about the recent attacks on 5 Christian churches in Nigeria. The explosions killed over 30 people and injured more than 100. Following these attacks, some Christians retaliated with their own attacks, killing 11 Muslims. The Pope called on Nigerian authorities to put an end to the conflict. He also calls on Christians to not respond with vengeance.
Auspico inoltre la piena collaborazione di tutte le componenti sociali della Nigeria perché non si persegua la via della vendetta, ma tutti i cittadini cooperino all'edificazione di una società pacifica e riconciliata in cui sia pienamente tutelato il diritto di professare liberamente la propria fede.
During his catechesis, Benedict XVI reflected on prayer in the letters of St. Paul by explaining why it's important to foster a close relationship with God. He also said that one must pray and ask God for one's needs, but one must also remember to give thanks. The Pope then said that God has great love for humanity, the best example being that Jesus offered his life on a cross. Through prayer, the Pope said all people can respond to their personal vocation.
Paul's prayer invites us to contemplate the unfolding of God's saving plan in history and to discern the signs of its presence in our own lives and in the life of the Church.
Among the roughly 8,000 people who attended Wednesday's general audience, there were plenty of groups who sang for the Pope. Among them was this choir from the country of Chile.